In this video, I will show how to know the PPPoE username and password in your TP-Link router. This is your user ID. This is if your password is not visible. Let's see how to see your password. Now rename the password with the type of text. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed watching my video, please subscribe and share it with everyone.